Long ago, in a little hut near a forest, lived Hansel and Gretel with their mother and father. Each day they played happily in the garden, but this day they wanted to go and play in the fields outside. Mother was worried, but at last she agreed.
My relationship with Flippin' Two Twisters, or Trilogy as it's sometimes called, is a precarious one, a somewhat dangerous one. I usually end up suspended from the ceiling of museums trying to install this work. It's enormous, 20 feet long strips of steel, and they have to be attached to motors up high. But that sense of danger, I think, is also conveyed to the people who come to view this wonderful work. It's huge, it's thunderous in the sound it makes. The spinning metal looks dangerous, and indeed is dangerous, and it has that effect on people.
Okay, go. I've got the nut.
Ever think what a sound looks like? An artist might picture it this way. But a musician sees it differently. The sound engineer has an oscilloscope to help him see sounds. Let's have a few notes on the guitar. And there's another way these notes can be seen. The vibrating strings set up vibrations in the air, which travel to the microphone. And then an electronic device translates them into vibrations of light. This narrow beam of light is photographed on movie film and gives you the soundtrack, which doesn't appear on the screen. But let's bring it out of hiding where we can see it. Come on. All right, now, give us that guitar again. So that's a picture of the guitar notes. Well, Can you show us some other instrument? What else can you do?
I remember sitting in a class at the high school, and I was just drawing lines. The art of filmmaking is rhythm, the art of filmmaking is timing. It isn't a question of drawing, it's a question of timing.
But you know what Sita does then? How she actually is able to tell these people where she drops her jewelry along the way, right?
Right.
And that's how they were able to find it. It went all the way up to Lanka.
Thousands how many times did she drop the jewelry?
she had a lot of jewelry in the forest.
She lost jewelry.
I mean, no. She's not wearing any jewelry because she left everything before right. She left Ayodhya and she came.
Oh, she left everything.
Yeah, she did.
Right. She just came in her sannyasi clothes.
Don't challenge these stories.
She's gone. I told her not to leave the hut.